guys, I've just learned a terrible truth about the new English £5 notes, and it's got me really upset. They're not vegan. And on top of that, they're actually made of bacon. I mean, it sounds far-fetched. I didn't believe it either until I got my wallet out and looked, and it's all bacon. I mean, that's Winston Churchill on a slice of raw bacon. It's not even cooked. We need to petition our government about this. I mean, fuck those kids getting their arms and legs blown off in Aleppo by British airstrikes. This is the issue we should be focusing on. I mean, how am I supposed to go down to Primark and pay for my cheap child slave labour clothes with this? How will that make me look? 2016's been the worst year ever.